Europe Box 2164, Warren and Quincy Street, 1501.
Apartment 2, access from the rear.
Engine 29, a medical assist, 2 Fidelis White Branch, ESTN, 113. Engine 29, a medical assist, 2 Fidelis White Branch, ESTN, 113. Europe Box 5197, Fidelis Way at 25, 1501.
Really got a small ceiling fire. Not too sure. It just like the box though. It just like the box, so see what they got. One line charge. Plus the EMS over there. I'm not sure if they're coming this way or not.
Answer car 7.
So, Will. I guess it was a small, I don't know, fire in the ceiling, they're saying. Not too sure to what extent. Looks like they might have the all out, but let's see. Doesn't seem to be anything major. They did charge one line, but looks like they got the all out. What they're making up, they're gonna be heading out of here shortly. Rescue 2 is playing out of here. to get the all out. All right, so they got the all out. They're just gonna make up and get out of here. Boston Fire Department respond over here in Quincy and Quincy Place. What's happening?
Delta 103, L 20 report.
Said it was a small ceiling fire, and that's, it sounded like a fan that was on fire in the ceiling. That's what it sounded like. It was a small ceiling fan fire.
That's a probably unit that can clear up or anyone close by for when people blocking a driveway, 125 Warren Street.
Guys, that's pretty much it. You got the all out with a small like ceiling fire. Guys, that's pretty much it. I'm headed out of here. If anything else comes up, we'll get back to you. But Boston Fire Department had a fast response, put out a small ceiling fire, that appears to be. Not much damage at all that we can tell. Maybe minimal. Alright guys, catch you guys in the next one.